box me and we hit at the same time, that's her point.
Brake to the left and your gas to the right.
Oh, there we go.
I'll show you what I mean by that.
That's just a taste of a brand new adventure show called Go Nitro on Bell 5 TV 1, and it features familiar face and former Olympian Carolyn Waldo. She joins us along with co-host Emily Fulfort and executive producer Corey Karlick. Thanks for joining us today.
No problem. It's great to be here.
Yeah, it's great to see you all. Thanks for coming. Now, Carolyn, of course, you're no stranger to TV, so tell us about the new show.
It's fabulous. It's like a Mythbusters getting behind the scene in sports, and it really wouldn't have happened without our sponsors, Panasonic, Scott Timmis Insurance, and
Dalton Timmis Insurance,
mm-hmm. and Aviva as well. So it's fabulous because we get to see things that people don't really see in the sports world.
Yeah, oh man, that's going to be awesome. And let's talk to you, Emily. Now, of course, you're no stranger to sports. You play hockey goalie.
Yep.
So tell us, what made you join up with this show?
Well, I just love to try new things, and a lot of people are worried to try something new and to be a beginner, and so our slogan is, because every athlete has a first day, so we're getting out there and being the guinea pigs and showing people it's nothing to be ashamed to try something new.
This is a hockey goalie.
Oh, I know, and they're pretty fierce now. Oh. Now, Corey, let's talk about, now, you produced the first two seasons. Mm-hmm. First two seasons. Now, of course, you got these two high-intense athletes around you in a high-intense formatted show. Now, how does this show differ from others that you've been a part of?
Well, I think the main difference with this particular show is you actually get to learn what you don't really do. Like, you can kind of go into it, and a lot of other shows are highlights, mm-hmm. whereas in this case, it's like draft day from day one. So basically, you know, Carolyn and Emily here, you know, they're basically apprenticing with, you know, Alex Tagliani, you know, and Graham Murray, you know, and all the awesome athletes that we get on the show. So we really go into everything. We go into, they have to go on the ice, they have to go on the track, they actually have to play. We also go with Dr. Chris Rayner of Human 2.0 as our sports medical expert, mm-hmm. And he shows us all the muscle groupings, and he trains us all to make sure that we're all fit, to make sure that we can do all of these sports without injury, and that goes for the crew as well.
Well, Chris, I'm doing a great job. I actually train in human performance as well. Now, ladies, I got to ask you this question now. Most memorable moments. Like, go ahead, Carolyn.
Well, my first day was yesterday shooting with Alex Tagliani, and it was unbelievable to get a behind the scenes. He's showing us how to do the go-karting, and then he says, okay, let's get on the track, and racing against Alex Tagliani.
Wow.
So we're both going around the corners, and I'm thinking, Alex can't get by me. There's no way he can get by me on this tight corn.
And then
I was like, where did he go? How did he do that? So it was a real appreciation of what he does.
And the
focus. Yeah, the focus, the concentration. It was fascinating. Fascinating to see what makes him move and be so successful.
Emily?
I have to say, actually, off the air, I was driving to the shoot for Alex, and if you can believe it, around Cornwall, my car tire blew up on the side of the road.
It literally blew up. I was in the car, and it just went, and we were,
oh no,
able to stop in time.
And there was just, of course, the production vehicle, so there was stuff all over the trunk, and the tools were missing for the flat tire, and a good Samaritan, Ricky, came to the rescue. And I said to him, you're never going to believe where we're going, because I could see he had the NASCAR t-shirt on. He was a race fan.
And I thought
he wasn't going to believe me. So when we were at the shoot, we actually got Alex to do a call out to Ricky and thank him on our behalf. And that was really hilarious. And we're going to put up some behind the scenes from that, too.
Nice. Well, quickly, Corey, tell everybody where they can catch the show at again.